Hi, I'm Frank Dekopoulos, and welcome to Turning Point. We're here with owner Kirk Ruoff. How are you, sir?
How you doing, Frank?
I'm doing very well, thank you. And his lovely daughter, Annie. Hello, Annie.
Hi, Frank.
Well, nice to see you. This is a great restaurant.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I really like it.
Well, that's good. You know what? Tell me really quickly one thing that you like about this restaurant. I'm sure there are many.
Well, one of the things I really like about it is the fact that it's kid-friendly. I mean, some restaurants you'll come in, no kid menus. I mean, this place, it's really fun for kids and for adults.
Perfect, perfect. What's this area right here?
This is the bar area. It has all the menu as the rest of the seating area, and the food is just as delicious here. They also have the coffee and tea makers over there.
You know, when I come to Turning Point, and I do come to Turning Point, this is like one of my favorite areas to sit.
Yep. I do. Sometimes me and my family, with my mom and Charlie and CJ, we like to sit up here too.
Now, Annie, we're at the raised seating area here, right?
Yep.
Okay. Now, why is it raised?
Well, because as you can see, it's the highest place in the restaurant, mm-hmm. and you have a great view of both the ocean and the rest of the restaurant.
That's very true. Now, what swims in an ocean?
Fish.
Fish. Did somebody catch this fish?
Yes, my dad did. He caught it when he was in Florida at the Key West.
And obviously no one ate that.
Nope.
Okay. Now, are you going to show me something else about the restaurant?
Sure.
Okay, let's go. Annie, these are nice tables.
Yep, we have lots of tables right by the window so you can see you have a good view of the ocean.
And look at these.
Yep, we have lots of nice big booths. Very comfortable as well.
Okay, and what are you going to show me now?
Well, I would like to show you my favorite part of the restaurant, the fireplace room.
Let's go see the fireplace room.
Frank, this is my favorite part of the Turning Point, the fireplace room.
Mm-hmm. And why do you like it?
Well, there's very nice seating, good views, nice fans, and for those cold winter days, there's a nice cozy fireplace.
Oh, I bet you that keeps you warm, right?
Definitely.
Now, when you're eating here, what are some of your favorite dishes?
Well, for breakfast, I usually either like to have the Grand French toast or an omelet.
Oh, good. And what about for lunch?
For lunch, I either like to have a cheese quesadilla or some mac and cheese.
Now, as an adult, if I wanted a breakfast dish, what's a popular one here at the Turning Point?
Well, the no yolks about it is one of our best dishes for breakfast.
Okay, good for you. You know what? I bet you there's something else you would want to show me.
Yes, sir. Would you like to see the outdoor seating?
My pleasure. Let's go. Annie, we're outside.
Yep. We usually have this place set up for the summertime when it's nice and warm out.
And it's absolutely beautiful.
Yep. You've got a great view of the ocean. And it's very convenient for those times when you don't want to be stuck inside.
Now, Annie, this is your favorite part of the restaurant.
Well, I do really enjoy the News Cafe.
And why is it called the News Cafe?
Because it has newspapers, books, and magazines.
Well, that's great. And what else does it have?
It has coffee, tea, bagels, and muffins.
Now, why would somebody come to this part of the restaurant, would you say?
Well, sometimes the lines can get really long over at the Turning Point. And the News Cafe is a great place to just get something and go.
Perfect. Absolutely perfect. You know what? Thank you for giving us such a beautiful tour of this restaurant. You know what? Let's go find your dad.
All right.
Okay. Annie, look who we found here. We found your dad. Kirk, absolutely beautiful restaurant, The Turning Point, right here in Long Branch. I love it. And you know what, Annie? Too bad it's the only one.
Actually, Frank, there are four more.
There are? Where are they?
There's one in Little Silver, Manalapan, Homedale, and Hoboken. So, Daddy, how did I do?
I couldn't have said it better myself.